Swiss poet and painter Adolf Wölfli. As I'm sure most of you know, he spent most of his adult life in a mental institution, but where, with the help of a very enlightened doctor, he was able to find fulfillment, at least as an artist. And if you like, this is 5 minutes, a slice of life from Adolf Wölfli.
Thank you.